as written in the Bible, which is also the penal code of the nation of Israel in the Old Testament. And as I quote in Leviticus 24:17, whosoever takes a human life shall surely be put to death. End of quote.